I had a chance to meet on a couple of occasions Ron Jeremy, the hedgehog, and he at this point is 90% scab. Like,
oh,
his whole
God.
Body just looks like a gross Dorito covered in foundation.
Yeah, he's had a life. I've been in his house.
Whose house?
Ron Jeremy.
What?
Yeah, I've been in his house.
Did he try to have sex with you?
He tried to have sex with my friend, and he tried to grab my titties.
I can't say that. You can't say the T word.
Oh, sorry.
Whoops. Tried to grab your yabos.
Whoop.
Tried to grab your jumbos.
He tried to grab my little mosquito bites. And, yeah, he's a pack
Wait,
rat.
Wait, time out. How do you end up back at Ron Jeremy's house? Explain
what went so
me.
Bad or so, so right to end up at Ron Jeremy's house?
So I was doing the comedy show at the Laugh Factory in Hollywood, and my girlfriend, she was with me, and she's pretty hot. And so we're outside the club, and we're talking about, you know, some marijuana, because it's California. And Ron Jeremy's at the show, and he goes, hey, I got papers. I have papers with my image on it. I'm like, yeah, right. And so he pulls out the papers, and he's like, I have more at my place if you want a box of them. And we're like, sure, we'll have some of your papers. And it's like,
it worked.
It's of him.
Smooth, Ron.
Yeah. And so we go back to his place, which is like down the street, and he has this huge turtle, tortoise, that's like.
Let's start here.
How, in a condo.
How is Ron Jeremy's place?
It is, he's a pack rat. It's dirty.
Does it smell?
Is it a house? It's a house?
It's an apartment. It's a condo.
It's a condo.
A condo, which is an apartment.
Yeah, which is an apartment you own.
Yeah, and it was messy, very messy.
Smelly, like Justin said?
I don't remember it being smelly, but I just remember it being a lot of newspapers.
Between
and a lot of,
Ron
like,
Jeremy a lot and a of, turtle.
A lot of crap everywhere.
And he's got a big turtle?
A big old turtle that looked like it was saying, rescue me, please get me out of here. Like,
someone kill
everywhere
me.
I was going, the turtle was like right behind me, like, please help me get out of here.
Please get kill me. Me.
Like,
kill me.
Please put me, take me outside to the sun.
Because I've seen, you know, speaking to him trying to grab up on your lady bits, you see him, he still is like a guest speaker at some of these like adult conventions and stuff like that. And he's considered like the Charlton Heston of that industry. So
right.
He'll walk up to some young starlet, and one year in the business, and just
got carte blanche. He'll just like do it. Yeah, he does a Trump.
He pulls the Trump.
He totally pulls the Trump.
Yes. And you see this look of horror just wash over at her, like, oh God, I guess I've got to let him. And
my friend went in the back, went into his room
so
with
how did,
him.
Okay, that's
and,
how it happened.
And she went in there with him. I didn't go in there. I just kicked it with the turtle, who looked like me and the turtle was having a conversation like. Please get me out of here.
So
please.
I'm the turtle.
No, I totally let the turtle lick my toes. And
yeah.
So did she come running and like screaming out of the bedroom? Or?
No, she didn't come running, but she came out like her soul. A little bit of her soul was taken away.
She came out with like her
she's
eyes.
Not,
her
she's
eyes
not,
real
she's
wide.
A little
like
bit, she's a little bit.
Go.
A little bit dead inside.
I need to go get a shower, Tip. He tried to this thing with a turtle, and oh God. My teeth stink. Did he make a play at it? Did he make a play for your friend? Like, for
took
real?
A run at it.
He. I think they did something in there. Pretty sure they did.
Now,
something.
For you, obviously not. You didn't see, like, the appeal, but maybe, like Justin said, for your, like, he is a legend.
Yeah, so and I was down for the, I was down for the free raps, you know, the free papers and the free weed.
But that's
and,
it.
And then, you know, he invited me to a few functions after that. And I went to him.
And not one little part of your brain or your body was curious, like, maybe I want to experience this.
Just once.
No, because his breasts were the same size as mine.